say you've been a good girl all your life. You say you've never done anything out of spite. I bet you never knew that you could change your life after one small mistake on a really big night. Cause you got a text from your homegirl saying that your man was caught cheating with another girl. Now your man calling you saying that he's sorry, girl, but you said it's over now. Go be with that other girl, and you don't know what to do. Cause that man was your world, and he threw it all away just for another girl. So you think of all the ways that you can't get back at him. Now you're crying in the back of your bed, trembling. And it was a Friday night, so much for date night. So much for the 9 months wasted of your life. But you've always been a good girl, went to church too. Thinking like this should have never happened to you. So you called an old friend, he's a bad influence. Saying that you will feel good under the influence. But you've never seen a drug, took a sip of alcohol. But now he's got you drunk and high with Adderall. Then he said, I gotta go. But you said, let's go party. So you hopped into his car, he took you to a big party. You didn't know a damn soul, recognize a damn face. But now you're half naked, dancing all over the damn place. Shit, the room is spinning, your mind is trippy. You go and take a seat, you're feeling dizzy. And your guy friend must be missing, because you and the stranger are heavily kissing, I guess. So much for even looking out, but now it's getting even more serious than making out. But something hit your mind hard, just like a rock or a boulder. Now you're yelling, get your hands off my freaking shoulders. Now he's getting pissed off, putting you into a fright. So you slap him in the face, run away into the night. You just wanna go home and cry yourself to sleep. But little did you know that the guy was a creep. So he chases after you, you trip over a tree branch. Next thing you know, he's got his hands down your leather pants. Then he takes you to a secret spot and says he's gonna have his way. Never in your life you thought you'd get raped. By the time he's finished, he just leaves you in the same spot. And by the time you wake up, the man is already gone. So you start crying, weeping, screaming, yelling. Bruises on your arm, legs, and belly. What to do, what to do? Your parents are worried, sick, your friends too. And I know it's hard, your heart is cold. But girl, take my hand and just hold on.